Hello dear subscribers, they'll tell us so how to fix enable to verify update on your Apple Watch. So first thing, just check your internet connection. So just open Wi-Fi, just check your Wi-Fi connection. So also you can check if you use cellular, you can check cellular data. So after, just try to install these updates again. So thanks for watching, have a nice day.